Our environment is changing faster than we can evolve. This is a situation we have created, and luckily something we can address. In order to meet the challenges of this altered system, we are going to have to physically respond much faster. What is proposed is that we make better use of the body. Instead of being reliant on external helpers, we will become increasingly self-sufficient, essentially manufacturing a series of controlled mutations within the body itself. My specific design, Thermo, is a frill that grows from the neck, controlling body temperature and allowing us to live in future hotter or colder environments. The boundary between what we understand to be man-made and man itself is progressively blurring, challenging our ideas of beauty.